24th de Mayo de 1994. I didn't expect this. Leon is apparently living in Calgary with a woman. I shouldn't be surprised. He was scarcely out of puberty when we spent long nights holding each other. He even got a woman to record his answering machine message. He has managed to elude me better than any of them. I still love him. James doesn't understand my ongoing feelings for a man I haven't seen for 7 years. Do I understand it?